The main thing is about getting over the hump of the withdrawals. The only way to do that really is by going through the detox under anesthesia.
When you talk to most opiate patients, that's the one thing we fear the most, is going through the withdrawals. Now, once I found out that the procedure was only an hour and a half, that was great for me. MDS Cares.